Are you absolutely sure about this?
Mona has the game. She not only has it, she's accessing the guts of the thing. You can see that by the signals. It's her game.
Hannah, Mona's AD.
The good thing is that we know, and she doesn't know that we know. I'm just glad that you didn't bust in on her.
Well, we have to do something. We should do it now. There is a lot of chatter on the police frequencies. Tanner's paying a lot of overtime. I think she's getting ready to move.
Well, we need Mona if she's AD.
Why?
So she can tell the cops what she's been doing to us. Look, guys, our only shot at a break is a live Mona explaining how we ended up on that road with Dunhill.
I'll convince her.
No, I'll talk to her.
Not alone, you won't.
Arya's still not answering her phone. What I can't understand is how you could do this, just cut her off like that.
Okay, Ezra, you have to understand.
Understand what, Spencer? That she screwed up? That she got scared and made a mistake? There isn't a person in this room who hasn't made a big mistake and doesn't have to live with it. Do you know what makes AD so dangerous? She can't forgive. That is the only edge any of you have ever had over her, and now you don't even have that.
Ezra.
I didn't mean to include you in all that.
Why not? It's true. Did you try to get through to Toby again?
Yeah, I did, but it went straight to voicemail.
Are you going to look for Arya?
Yes.
Maybe I can help. Does she have an extra set of car keys?